Nice, bright and early on a Saturday morning.
Hey guys, so if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to mmopo.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order.
Yes, coffee is good. For any of you guys wondering, I mean, I feel like sometimes people want proof there's actually stuff in the cup. There is coffee in there, let me just assure you. There you go, the conspiracy's over. There is actually stuff in Oakelfish's mug. Who'd have thought it? How's it going, everybody? Hopefully you're all doing very well. Have still got my setup here at my old house until we get the internet at the new house. So you'll be seeing this backdrop until we actually do move in. If you haven't seen my Instagram post from yesterday, you can be sure to go check it out. We kind of get to see the new place. Really, really happy with it. Happy that things are coming together. Hopefully you guys are going to enjoy today's video as well, because I think it is a little bit of a banger. Certified banger for you guys today. Another intense game of rock, paper, stat. I love this series so, so much, and I hope you guys do too. If you do love it, smash a like on it right down below. If we could get 3,000 likes, it'd be absolutely incredible. And don't forget, if you are part of the percentage of people who are watching my videos that are not subscribed, please hit that subscribe button. We have now surpassed 534,000 subscribers. We are on the road to 550. If we can hit that before the end of the year, that would just be phenomenal. I can sit around and talk about this episode all day, or I could just let you watch it. So here you go. Have a fantastic rest of your day, ladies and gentlemen, and I'll chat to you all very soon.
Here we are, then, ladies and gentlemen. We are back with some Serie A rock, paper, stat for you guys today. We are joined by Jesse. How are you getting on?
Doing great. My son started sleeping through the night and he's only 5 weeks old, so that makes life amazing.
Good, good, good. You love to see it. And so you're rested up now then?
Yes, I'm good. Well, I also have a night nanny, so I was always rested. She trained him, yes.
Shall we do rock, paper, scissors to see who starts us off?
Yeah, let's go ahead and do that.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
I got scissors.
I got the rock. I get to start us off.
You get to start. We
got 25k packs, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to do the special packs back to back. They should be out in about 6 minutes' time, so we're just going to roll them through these. And yeah, you guys know the standard rules and procedures. There will be some discards at the end of this when we actually have a look at how much the players actually cost, because it obviously lightning round, they've only been out for an hour. Jesse, I've opened up my first pack. We got a blue, baby.
What the heck? I wasn't even ready.
Oh, yes. I think it's a good one. We got a good one, Jesse. Come on. Let's go. First pack OP. He's worth money.
He's worth money, Jesse. I swear to God, in your video, like, people just pop out like crazy.
Yes.
There's no way I'm going to beat that, probably. Let's just go ahead and tell me who it is.
I got Ilicic.
Oh, my God. 96
rated.
That's nice.
That's unreal. Oh, my God. I got two in one pack.
Shut up! I don't want 25k pack?
From a 25k pack, and I got Koke as my third player. I think that's the best 25k pack, not only have I ever packed, but that I've ever seen.
That's
that is
lucky.
Outrageous.
Yeah, that is lucky.
Wow. Okay, well, I'm going to go rock, paper, shooting, 97.
Oh, yeah, totally beat that. No, I didn't. You can have it.
Oh my
you
God.
Can have it.
That is heavy stuff right there, man.
That's wild.
That is heavy. Jeez Louise. Right, well, I mean, ladies and gentlemen, guys and girls, you can't tell me that we don't treat you on this channel. That is the best pack, best 25k pack I've ever had, hands
down.
You
just treated their babes big time.
Yeah, that's it. That's it right there. Woo! Okay. I need to, like, decompress a little bit now.
Okay, you breathe while I open my next pack. You breathe while I open. I'm opening. I want to get that. I want that in my life. I will not get one in the 25k packs. There's no way. Unless they make those like really easy to get. No, mine. Oh my God. Why is my pack like being so stupid on your channel? Okay. What do I go for?
Whew.
Rock, paper. Man, this is all bad. Rock, paper, dribbling 81.
I think that's going to be enough to beat me. It is enough to beat me. Very nice. Very
yes,
nice indeed,
Jesse. Yes, Arnautovic, the king. The king.
Very nice. Oh, actually, I should probably keep him because I think he'll be selling for something soon enough. Or he'll be useful for the Serie A upgrade packs. So anything like the Bundesliga ones, I will definitely be doing a load of them. If you haven't seen my video from yesterday, ladies and gentlemen, go check it out because I did four of those packs, got three Team of the Seasons from them. Just saying.
What? I had the worst luck with those packs.
Yeah, I did four, got three Team of the Seasons. It was absolutely insane. I feel like I got lost in like this in the sub feed though, because like so many people were packing, like they were all putting up their rewards and stuff like that, right?
Oh yeah, people are always looking for rewards on that day. All right, okay. I got my guys here.
Me too. I'm going to say rock paper defending 83.
85. I was wanting you to do that so much. Thank damn you it. So much for doing that.
Who was
it? Rugani.
Rugani. Gosh, yes. Dang it.
Who actually got... Didn't he?
He did have it. He did have it.
One of the first ones. Okay. Here we go. Let's see.
25k pack. Let's go.
25k pack, boys.
I'm actually getting hot. I'm actually got my fan on.
Not the greatest. Why is my pack look so bubushaka? Actually, this might be a good card for this. Let me look. Ooh. Rock. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Rock, paper, shooting, 85.
That's very strong. Very strong. That's your point there, Jesse.
Higgy.
Dang it.
Higuain. Beautiful.
Like I feel like this is going to be one of those episodes where I'm really happy with my packs, but I still end up losing. That's why I feel like this is going to go. I feel like we're already on the way to that.
Well, I'm winning 3-1.
But I've opened up my next pack, Jesse. Who's this going to be? It's going to be probably going to be Campbell. Yeah.
That's terrible. Okay. Give it to me.
Rock, paper, dribbling, 85.
You know what? I'm going to let you have that one. I'm not going to try to do anything there. Yeah, you have it.
I was going to say, if you tried to cut that, that would be very bold.
Yeah, that would be bold. I'd have to hope very that I got like indeed. A really good team of the season or something.
Can I just chuck away a guy? I don't know if I chucked away a Serie A player. All right, I think we've got time for one more 25k pack, Jesse, and then we're going to be going in for the 100k pack. This is, of course, your choice this time with what stat you want to pull out.
Okay, let's see what we got here. Oh, what the? Why are those flashing so much? Oh, it's UCL. Those cards, they kill me with their blue. You can never tell. Oh, okay, we're going to go rock, paper, physical, 87.
Oh my gosh, that is all you. 4-2 the score. I'm going to call my bandit in.
You calling your bandit in right now? Or are you with the 100k pack?
It's going to be 100k pack, right?
Yeah, okay. All right, well, guess what? Wait, bandit, like, you're... Okay, you know... Wait, can I call blindfold right now?
You can't call blindfold, no.
Okay.
That's why I got it in early. But the 100k packs aren't here for me. They're there for you. They do bring out...
Not yet, it's not time. You need 1 minute. It's almost there. Let's see. Hold on.
I've got it at 7 o'clock there. On my PC.
All right, now it is.
Okay, right, let's get over to it real quick. Okay. Let's go. 100,000 of these? They did 120,000 of these last time.
Jesus, that's a lot.
Reward me. Please reward me.
I deserve this more than he does. Come on, man. All right.
Oh, that's very good, though.
Okay, mine's not bad either. I'll take that. I will take that.
All right, I'm going to say, this is my bandit one, but so I do want to make sure I haven't got anyone else bigger in here. I'm going to go with rock, paper, shooting. Actually, I'm going rock, paper, pace, 96.
Ah, why would you do that? You can have it. Yeah, you can have it. There's nothing I can change it. Yeah, I had... Griezmann, that would have been nice.
Oh,
but,
yeah. Okay.
Okay. So then you take away one from me.
Yeah.
And you get two. So now you're winning somehow. I mean, so whatever.
Yes, I am.
And we're gonna go for this one. I'm gonna do the same thing.
Okay,
bandit.
I was gonna be nice. I was tempted to call blindfold on you, but I decided that would be too mean.
Bandit,
go
man.
For it, Jesse.
Let's see this. Go for Come it. On, baby. Come on. Give me something beautiful. Give me something beautiful.
I don't think that's anything this time. Not. Oh, it's... Okay.
Can I, after I've done that, call a cut?
You can't. No, you can't cut on your own bandit.
Oh, God. Wow. What a pack. Okay. Shoot. Rock, paper, pace, 93.
95 on my base card there, Jesse. How you walked into an absolute...
So do you get 2 points from that?
I do.
God dang it.
That brings it to 6-2.
Okay.
That was probably the worst sequence of bandits going against somebody that I think this series has ever seen.
My pop-up card was an 83 rated, so...
Oh,
okay, dear. Are we going back to 25s or what?
We're going back to 25k packs now, yeah, that's
all
for
right.
sure.
And that's so disappointing.
Wow, I mean, that just goes to show, ladies and gentlemen, how quick rock, paper, stat can change up, because I was on the ropes.
That's, like, incredibly disappointing.
Yeah, I mean, I don't want to rub salt in the wound too much right now, so I won't. I'll just zip it.
All right, I'm ready.
Okay, I'm gonna skip that because if it's not a blue, if it's not a board, at least we're skipping it. Oh my gosh, this is terrible. Rock paper passing 92. Rock paper passing 82.
Let's see, passing. Which one's the passing set here? Okay, so 82. Let me go down. Do I feel like I could get that? I don't feel like can I cut?
You can cut if you'd like.
You know what? I'm going to go for it. I'm going to try it.
You're going to cut? Okay, fair enough. Mm-hmm. Wow, that was crazy, man. What a crazy episode. The Rock Paper Stat episodes, I tell you what. Guess who? I love it. Rock Paper Stat is like such a thrill. Like, cause you literally, there's no, it's so much luck. It's like a thrill every episode.
God, why can't this just be like, this better have like, please. Please, please, please. I'm just gonna skip through so I can read it. What was your stat again?
82.
Oh, I can beat that, I think. Let's try this. Okay.
Is that my point?
That's your sounds point. Like yeah, my God point. Dang sounds like it!
My, sounds like okay. My point to me.
I want you to be blindfolded.
Yeah, fair enough. I'm gonna go with shooting.
Okay.
I'll go with shooting, why not? So this is you're out of lifelines. I've still got a cut and a blindfold left myself.
Yeah, I'm out of everything. I'm pretty much just going for it now. I pretty much am screwed at this point, and people are gonna be like, "This is so bad at this." But my pack luck hasn't been good.
Hernandez, did he just have a team of the season? Hernandez, I think he might have done. His brother's got one right now.
What was the stat you chose?
I chose shooting. My highest. I got rock paper shot 81 at the moment.
This is just not going my way. Like.
Is it 8-2?
Yeah, it is.
It's 8-2, and you're going to go blindfolded this time, Jesse.
Oh my god. Let's do let's do pace. Let's do.
This really is not going your
my
way.
My stream is
moment.
Laughing at me right now. Let's do pace. God okay. Dang it.
You know what would just be really like, just be beautiful right now is if like you pack like a Serie A team of the season defender.
That'd be amazing. That would be amazing, right? Because it would be just slow, no pace.
It would be slow, no pace, exactly.
Hmm.
Oh, I just got. Oh no! What? I thought that was a walkout for a second. I thought I got David De Gea. I don't. Sadly, it's gonna be.
What's your highest pace?
At the moment, I have got rock paper pace 84.
83. Like there's just. Honestly, right now, I don't even know. I don't even know what's going on.
This is match point. Yeah, the score could be finishing 10-2 here, ladies and gentlemen. I've still got my cut left. This has been a very strong episode for your boy.
It's embarrassing, is what it is. It's embarrassing. My packs have been trash, though. You got, like, two team of seasons in the first pack.
No, that is just... That was pretty crazy. I don't know if I want to end on this. Yeah, I think I am. Rock, paper, pace, 92.
Congratulations, you've
Thank
won.
Thank you very much,
congratulations,
Jesse.
Put it in your docket, you've won. God bless, that was like a beat down. It wasn't even like a loss, it was a beat down. All right.
Okay, right, so I'm looking at it now. Ilicic is worth 200K,
mm-hmm.
So he can go in. He'll go in as the expensive one.
Okay.
We'll have Szczęsny in there, who's worth 100K. And then okay. The stinker, we'll have a cheap, we'll put that Berardi guy in as well.
Okay, so Ilicic, Szczęsny, Berardi.
Yes.
Let's see.
I can't believe that. I'm actually so pumped. I'm so pumped with that episode.
Berardi.
I'm going to slap him straight up on the transfer list because he got to go because he's losing money.
And boom. Szczęsny is like SZ, right?
SZ, yes.
Yeah. Alright, all of them are just sitting up there looking real nice and pretty. They're ready for you.
Are you ready for me to pick?
Yes.
I'm going for your left center back.
That's Ilicic.
Oh my gosh.
Great! Great! That's just great! Wait, how much is he?
He's like 200K.
Oh my god, I hate you.
I'm so sorry.
Honestly, you're going to have to let me... I'm going to let Jesse
sell some stuff. So we'll be back in just a few moments' time. How much was he? How much was it?
I didn't buy him.
Oh, buy him. Go buy him quickly.
I haven't bought him yet. How much did you put them up for?
207.
Let's see if I can find that.
Below value, trust me.
People got it for 201. No. Oh. No. You're just trying to get money out of me.
Just buy him, Jesse. Just do it for the content. Do it for everyone watching.
Do it for the bands? Heck yeah, no. Yeah,
do it. Go on, do it.
You're just trying to take all my money. I got 198 right here.
Just do it. Do it. It's fine. Just do it.
198. Okay, here we go. 96 rated player. This is the worst discard I've done all year. I hope you feel great about yourself. He is Quixeled. Congratulations.
Thank you very much for watching, everybody. Hope you have enjoyed yourselves. Have a fantastic rest of your day. I will be back again tomorrow. Fingers crossed for some more insane pack luck. I'll chat to you all soon. Have a fantastic day, like I said, and bye-bye.